Go away, advertisement. Stream. That's how we do it. Streaming. I haven't tweeted it out yet, Peter, so hold on. Uno momento. I will tweet it out soon. Soon. TM. We're gonna TM that right there, right? So, I upped the bitrate. I want to say I'm going to sound probably really stupid right here, because I don't really know what the hell I'm talking about. But I upped the bitrate. It was at 800. Now it's at like 1400, I think. That's what I switched it to. So we'll see how it does tonight. I think it'll give a little bit better picture. It won't be as like pixely. So maybe that'll work. If you can hear me, I don't know if you can hear me or not. I don't even know if the audio is working. But if it is, you know, it's good, right? Unless it's not. And it's broken. It could very well be broken. I don't know. No idea if it's broken or not. Also, I just refreshed everything, so maybe I don't know if it's broken or not. Looks clear. We'll see. We'll see how this works. We shall see. Yeah, hopefully it'll look nice. If it gets really laggy, just let me know. And then we'll go from there, so. It's not broken. You were the tweet, Peter. I appreciate it. That was a good one, actually. Also, who's that picture that you tweeted? Who's the Snapchat is that off of? Spelled that really wrong. Wait, Gus has a Snapchat? What? I didn't think he would do that. That's interesting. Is interesting. So, fun fact, you can't. Oh, there you go, okay. The only downside, I'm gonna put a GIF in this tweet, but for some reason it won't let me put takes away the whole, like, you know, link thing. I don't know. Hopefully this works. It doesn't look stupid. We'll see what happens. Artigas, I need to add him. If that's what that is. That would be pretty cool. That would be pretty cool. So, how are you doing this fine morning? Well, it's night for me, but it's morning for you. Just to make that clear. Oh, that makes sense. It does make sense. Okay. Evening. Well, good. I'm glad you're sleeping a little bit. Or a lot. That's fine, too. That is fine. It's Krabby. How are you? How are you doing? Some trekking through the Morador. I think, honestly, I was thinking the last time that I played this game, it kind of got probably boring. You guys, maybe, because I was doing like all the side quests. So we're gonna try to do as much story as we can. But I think one of the story missions is to kill the warlords, or whatever the hell they're called. So I am going to do that. And I don't know if this audio is loud for you guys, and if it is, I'm sorry, but I'm about to take it off the main thing. So we're going to do this. Okay, yeah, I'm taking it off. Sorry. I could just put it on the screen. I don't think this screen has any audio in it. So... I am gonna do as many story mode and story missions as we can do. We're gonna go through and we're gonna have fun. Hopefully we don't get like too like under leveled, which I don't know if you can do that in this game or not, but we'll see. We'll learn. We gonna learn today. Also, Peter, I am sorry for ruining your sleeping schedule as of tonight. This morning, this afternoon, whatever time it is for you. Alright, jeez. Alright, so you guys ready for me to, like, fumble around for 10 minutes to figure out how to freaking play this game again? Alright, triggers the crap. Trigger is... Ooh, okay. I remember that. Okay. Okay. Ace, do that. Run. That. Grabs. Alright, that's... Yeah, I think we're good. I don't think we need any more. Alright. So, last time we were here, we did, we were doing some stuff. Okay. You know what, though? We finished killing all the freaking warlords, didn't we? We did. Think. Wait, who's this guy? Oh, we didn't get him though. Should we find this guy and kill him? I don't think we have to, but I feel like we probably should, right? High bit rate is good. Okay, good deal, good deal. Glad it looks good. I'm happy. I don't think we need to kill him. I don't think he's part of the story. So let's go back to the map. Well, I really wish I could stream more. Like, I really wish I could stream every night, but sometimes, considering I've been moving a lot lately, so we moved houses, and honestly, it's funny because we moved houses, but we're gonna have to move again because we got a new place in like 2 weeks. So it's literally I'm living out of boxes. So that's fun. That's fun. And we didn't kill him last time, did we? Did we go after him last time? I don't remember. I don't remember. If we did, he probably did beat our ass though. I'm that's probably for sure. He probably did kick our ass. All right, so this is the story mission. We already selected that, okay. All right, so that's really far away. All right, so let's do that. Let's get a cooking. Yeah, the new place. So here's the story. So I lived in Norman, Oklahoma. My girlfriend lived in Oklahoma City, Oklahoma. And the lease on my place let up at the end of July. So I moved in with my girlfriend until her lease goes up until the 15th of August. And then we move into new place on the 16th of August. So it's nice. Well, how did I... Alright, how the hell did I do that? Oh, yeah, you can do this. I forgot. Watch. Ready? You guys ready? Yeah.
Did you hear that?
No one heard that, dude. Oh, he don't even know. Hands off. Alright, we back at it. We back in this. We know what we doing. Oh, people know. People see me.
Wait.
Oh, no, they don't. Just kidding. I'm out. See ya. Yeah, so it's a long, drawn-out thing, which is fine. You know, it's not too bad. Oh, shoot. He fell. How did he fall? Oh, my God. That's hilarious. Oh, no, we're going to kill him anyway. All right. Let's go. And we can't go through those rocks. We got to go through those rocks. Oh, we got to go through these rocks, though. Alright, there we go. Yeah, I know, it's been fun and rough. The Gothar has fallen, and the Black Captains have answered your challenge. I feel like this isn't going to end well, at least for me.
Hold, brother.
Oh, shh, cutscene.
He wants the Gravewalker.
Gravewalker. He wants a zombie. Is that, that's what they call zombies, right?
Minions. He was sent here to hunt us down. Let me gather my men.
The servants of Sauron are foes beyond any of you. Get your people out of Mordor tonight, or you'll all be dead by dawn.
By dawn. One of the dead.
There. There is a hidden tunnel to the Black Gate.
It's a hidden tunnel.
Eren.
What I don't get about this is like...
Goodbye, my friend.
I don't really get this. I don't understand the story, but... So, this dude, the main character, I don't know if you guys don't know. I'm spoil it if you haven't played it, but... Something happened. I don't really know. It was really not explained well. Ooh, who's this guy? Oh, he looks kind of normal.
So the right? Local war chiefs did nothing to prevent this sacrilege?
Right. He looks like human, though. Uh-oh. Oh, that's our buddy. He's
they
gonna die.
They all perished in battle, my lord. All except
me. He's gonna die.
War chief Ratbag.
Poor Ratbag.
Fortunately, you are still alive.
Yes. Yep.
Now, bring me the head.
He did. After all of that.
Grave Walker.
All that we did for him.
Claim the head yourself.
Oh, shit.
The Ranger from the Black Gate.
Shit's about to go down.
Where was your bravery when we bled your wife and gutted
your son? Alright, anyway,
that
reminds me. This is what happened. So, at the beginning of the game,
kill him.
You're playing with your son, basically. Like, you're teaching him how to sword fight or whatever.
Oh,
wait, I don't remember how to do this. Well, we cut him in half. No, I'm just kidding, we didn't cut him in half. Who attacks first? But anyway. You're play fighting with your son. You're teaching him how to sword fight or whatever. And then it cuts from this, like, this cutscene. Oh, what was that? Oh, it didn't count. That's fine. Anyway. It's going from like cutscene to cutscene to cutscene to like. I'm not real sure what like the whole thing was. But anyway, in the end, these orcs end up killing his wife and his son, and like he died technically, but he's not allowed to die. I don't really know. And then he found this. Oh, jeez. Then this, they were, oh, no, okay, so, there's this, I'm sorry, I'm trying to concentrate, it's bad to concentrate, but anyway, they tried to kill him, but they wouldn't let him, like, he was not allowed to die, so that's why him and this, like, elf dude just left. Oh, good lord, he has what I have, that's not fun. Oh, you can't use any kind of these attacks on him. He just fucks you over with it. Interesting. From the grave, but now you will meet eternity. Oh yeah, so that's basically you're just trying to figure out, like, I don't know if you're just trying to bring your family back to life, or like, what the fuck is going on, but like, it's really a weird story, man.
Back to Earth, Gravewalker!
Come on. Okay, I can't jump over him. I already figured that out. See, that is the thing. I should have paid more attention than I could actually tell you guys what's going on. But, that's not who I wanted to use that on. Okay, cool. Hammer. That's what his name is. That's what they call me. Wink, wink.
Back to work, swine. Back to work.
You know what I mean? Just kidding. PG-13, I guess. Oh, stabbed him in the back. Oh, and then we let go of the sword. What? Uh-oh. He just killed all of his people. Interesting.
Step back and learn the art of the kill.
Oh my goodness, we gonna die, guys. We gonna die. We definitely gonna die right now. No! Oh boy, I thought I got out of that. You don't know, they might call me that. Probably. No one knows, I don't even know if they call me that. I don't know the story behind all of it. That's not who I wanted to accept. Oh my gosh, this guy is about to. I need something here. I don't even know who they are, guys. That's
You rose from the grave.
That's not what I did. I hit X, game. Come on now. That hurts. That hurts a lot. Alright. Here we go. We're gonna kill him on this last round, okay? Ready? That's not what I wanted to do! There we go. We did some good. Jeez. Frickin'.
Finish him, you useless orc filth!
Hey. There we go. Ha, you missed.
I will teach you what real pain is!
Cut him in the shoulder. Didn't really work that well.
Step back and learn the art of the kill.
How did I? That's not what I wanted to do.
Your time is not now.
Guy's almost dead. I wonder if I can grab him. Nope. Do not try to grab him. That doesn't work.
To work, swine! Back to work!
How does your vengeance taste, Talion? Is not the darkness sweet?
Darkness is- Oh, I missed! I'm gonna miss it! I did not have my hands on the controller. Oh, he did. That dude just sat in there watching, too. Oh, God. Yeah, he did. My sword was on fire. I don't know if you guys saw that, but my sword was on fire.
You acted too.
Yeah, so this guy, the evil people that killed his family, they basically were trying to call this elf dude back from like the shadow, whatever, the shadow realm, basically.
Before my very eyes. What would you have done?
So they were trying to call him back to the shadow realm.
Do you speak with the living?
And
or only with the dead?
Ooh, who's this chick?
Who are you?
Love interest.
My name is Lothario, from the Sea of Nurnan.
Sea of Nurnan.
My mother said you would be here.
Ooh,
here you are.
An older lady.
Well, like Lothario from the Sea of Nurnan.
I don't know his life.
I should have stayed with you.
I would assume so.
But
anyway,
death.
The orcs called...
Lady Marwyn, Queen of the Shore, wishes audience with you.
Elf guy. Back
she has seen
realm.
Visions of your misfortune.
And they were trying to get him to go into like the leader orc guy.
Visions of the return of the great Celebrimbor.
He went into this dude after they killed him. Like they slit his throat. There's blood everywhere. And ooh, an offer he can't resist. I wonder what that means.
And what is this offering?
But anyway, he brought him back to life basically. And now he's seeking revenge. Question mark? I don't know. Maybe he just likes killing people. I don't know. Honestly, if I had these badass powers, I would just do things.
Return
anyway,
to Nurnan is long and treacherous.
And one of the later, I think it was like one of the last streams, we found out that the
it will be my
elf
honor to
guy, elven dude, created the rings of power. That's pretty awesome. It was obviously pretty intense. So yeah. Mission complete. Also, I don't know, I have any idea what the hell just happened right there. So.
The Black Hand and the Tower remain, and their master.
But we'll have to figure that out later. We'll have to figure out why, what I missed. I'm looking for that blue flower right there. Yeah, there we go. That's what I need right here. So how's the stream holding up for you guys? Is it good? Is it decent? Is it terrible? That's not what I wanted. You know, why don't we go kill this guy? Get revenge. Well, he's in a power struggle with this dude. This guy's in a power struggle with that guy. Oh, these guys power struggles? Okay, interesting. Yeah, so basically, That's basically what she's asking. It's like, look, dude, my mom wants to bang you, and then she wants me to bang you, and then we're gonna save the world together. Like Game of Thrones, where the one chick, like the red lady, bangs the dude, and then she produces that little like demon baby thing or whatever the hell it was called. Games a touch loud. I can probably fix that. Let's see. Sound. Turn the music down a little bit. Sound effects a little bit. Dialogue cinematics. Fly. Oh shoot. Fly. There you go. I fixed it. I think. Hopefully, we'll see. We'll see what happens. So, oh, we don't do this. I forgot. Okay. All right. Where's this thing at? It's over here. All right, let's go with the messenger. Interesting. Pink, how are you? What up? Welcome to the stream. It's been a long time. How are you? You guys, I know we got like a shoulder charge type thing over here. I don't remember how to use it, to be honest with you. EBH. Made the sound effects come out now. Hope that's okay. Bang, pow, kabang, bing. That's what we do.
I bet you a barrel of grog and half a slide that you ain't got.
Think this is how you do that?
Oh yeah, it is. I figured it out, guys. I figured it out. Slick this
arm. Oh wait. Is this the dude? Oh no, that's not. He died pretty quickly. Somebody's throwing spears, guys. Somebody is being very rude. Head exploded! I just tickled that guy and he died. Nice. I wish two people would come at me at the same time, because I like that double parry type thing that I do. Oh, I didn't even aim it at him! God, I love this game. It's just so. Through the spine, man. Oh, that's not gonna be good. Pop his head. Off with his head! I think we killed them all, guys. Alright. Continuing on. Locations. Just gotta turn them on even more. Like, look. Which. You gotta give me my notifications, man. Like, man. Son of a bitch. Oh, I should just. No. No. Jeez. Alright, I'm out.
If one of my gang had scarpered like you did, I'd toss them in a catagor pit.
You know what? You know what, bro? Oh, we don't have any. Shit. Let's just leave. Just leave. Okay, there we go. They're gonna chase me. I already know they're gonna chase me. There's like 60 of them behind me right now. I gotta go. I gotta run. Sorry guys, I got urgent business over here in this area. Ooh, we got a new region, guys. We have a new region.
Seen the new captain yet?
We need to do it gave me a tutorial. Do we need a tutorial to learn how to do a new region? Like, that doesn't make any sense to me. Like, why would I need a tutorial to be in a new mission or a new region? Whatever, game. That's cool. Ooh, they did. What killed Doom?
The smell of fresh meat always attracts the scavengers.
Ooh.
And they tend to travel in packs.
She's strong.
We should leave now.
Queen AC. Will be pleased to see.
Exactly.
You.
Yeah. Like air conditioning? I feel like they need air conditioning. Or are you talking about Assassin's Creed? I feel like you're talking about Assassin's Creed, but AC would be a lot better to deal with. Then I feel like if AC was existed back then, things would go a lot better.
We are here.
Ooh, it's pretty. It's really pretty. It's more green on this side of the thing. I like green. Big fan of that gray stuff that was there a while ago. Uh-oh. Do it. It's a trap. I'm telling you, man. It's going to be a trap. Something's going to happen.
Lady Marwyn, Queen of the Shore.
Lady Marwyn, Queen of the Shore. Oh, damn. No, I'm good. I don't want to bang that lady. She's
from the Black
a little
Gate.
Too old for me. Sorry.
Come closer.
Lord.
Your daughter claims you have something for me.
Man, if she's that old, and that daughter must be like a few hundred years old, right? If she's like 600-700 years old, then the daughter's got to be like at least a couple hundred years old. Man, I ain't trying to.
Soon,
I mean, she's too old. Like, she ain't got any.
All over Mordor.
She ain't got. I don't know. She's
a great.
She's too gray for me. You see what I mean?
Can be awakened to prevent it.
Too gray.
Is that why I'm here?
Breach into Morgoth's Scar.
Morgoth's Scar.
Take the elven craftwork from the ghouls.
Uh-oh.
And find...
Finding a dwarf.
A dwarf.
Oh, she dead. She dead. She dying. Yep, she dead. Oh no, she's just sleeping. She's just sleeping.
Stay strong, mother.
Yo, see, man, she's gotta take a nap. She's taking a nap. Maybe she didn't carry that big ass scepter thing around. She'd be
what
able
is
to.
Your mother's affliction.
You know, she'd be able to.
No one knows. She worsened after her travels.
Is it not medicine?
She old.
It was, but our camp was overrun.
That's why. I mean, that'd be pretty cool if they wanted to make another ring. Like another, like, main ring.
Father. They say you are a criminal.
The white tree. The symbol of Gondor is on its third.
I feel like they shouldn't make another ring. They saw how that last one ran. That last one ended up. I mean, they got their butts kicked over the last one, so like I feel like you know. Yeah, she does like look like Theoden when he was taken over by Sauron or whatever the fuck that guy's name was. Right. He was evil. You know, yeah, she's fine. She sleep it off. She'll be fine in the morning.
I need to find the way to Morgoth's Scar. There's a good chance we can pick up the ghoul's trail at that ransacked caravan we passed earlier by the ravine.
You know what? It's, you know, in my experience, walking through tall grass like this, like, you're gonna pick up some kind of ticks or some bugs, something. I mean, granted, you're wearing boots. You're wearing long pants with armor. I don't figure ticks will get in very easily, but just saying. Oh, did he really? Like a sequel to Lord of the Rings? Is this what this is supposed to be? All right, guys. You ready? We're ready. Shadow Spectre. Booyah, bitch. You. Don't fuck. Got fucked. Oh, he stabbed him in like the freaking stabbed him in like the liver. Like that's gotta be a bad way to die, to get stabbed in the liver. It's like you dead. Like there's no coming back from being stabbed in the liver, man.
I see in Star Moon like he filled him. These stones spin cool from a place. Past half remembered or half forgotten.
Crap that it's gonna unlock. Man, there's so many little buildings over here now. Let's call a new evil or something. That'd be pretty cool, honestly. Like, I like Lord of the Rings. Like, I really did. I loved it. I mean,
how does the Queen know of your past?
I was raised on Harry Potter, and then, like, I didn't know about Lord of the Rings until I started watching the book, or, like, watching the movies and stuff. So,
and perhaps she will lead us
but,
to
we need this Elvish. But, so, honestly, like, when I started watching the movies, though, I really enjoyed it. And I wish there was more. Though I haven't seen The Hobbit, which I probably already said before, but I haven't seen The Hobbit. I really want to see The Hobbit. It looks fun. Looks like a good thing. Never read the books. Never read the books. Don't hate me for that, please. Okay. Hate me. Ooh, we picked this one up. We gotta pick this up.
Nature thrives in none. I never thought I'd see such life in Mordor.
This is how the Dark Lord shall feed his armies.
No hate. Thank you. Grabby for no hating. Oops, I hit too many buttons. Some info right here. He's telling me it's not an orc and it's just somebody I can grab. Okay, good, 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 good.
Her eyes were able to see your true form.
Oh, what? Are these like new people? I gotta find. Oh my goodness. You've got to be kidding me. And we found all the other ones. Hey, fruit bat. Oh, this fruit bat's not a mod. The other fruit bat is, though. No, fruit bat was a mod, because fruit bat and Sarah were my only two mods. Oh, that guy looks pretty cool. I like him.
She wants the maker of the rings of power to awaken.
Yep. Account change. This fruit bat had to get. Can we call it the fruit butt? Is that what we're calling it? Right?
Kill us on the loose. I see you.
fruit butt. Oh, good lord. Skin flare. He's not as cool looking. I like the other guy better. His egg exploded.
Just you.
Ow. Jerk face. You know what? Come here. Oh, you can't. Okay, you can't grab these guys. I forgot at all. And off of his head. Oh, I didn't think that was gonna do that. Fruit butt is real. Oh, anyway, welcome back, Fruit Bat. Congratulations on the name change. I'm proud. I'm happy for you. You know, doing good. You're doing good. You're moving up in the world.
Gondor can defend yourself against any foe. Open your eyes. Have you not seen the fortresses we're being made to build?
You get more info from this? Yeah.
Suffer me.
I'm not really sure what that means, but sure, whatever. Mug the surgeon. He's got like a hand? Oh, that's cool. I feel like he's not a professional doctor. I don't think. Yeah, I don't think he has a PhD. Which is fine. Get out of here, dude. just gonna get him. We're gonna interrogate him. It was only the second most extreme. Everyone knows what Fruit Bat is now. Just so you know, Fruit Bat. Hope you know. I didn't know what it was, but now I know what it is. So, welcome. Also, I'll tell Michael next time I see him or talk to him in the near future, which I'm not really sure that it is. I haven't talked to him in a while.
I can take you.
Next time I talk to him, I will tell him you're very happy that you've introduced the world to Fruit Bat. He likes. Oh, did they come up with the Fruit Bat thing? I didn't know who came up with it, to be honest with you. I'm still out of the loop. I haven't watched the last two podcasts. It was bad. I'm a bad fan. But still fun. It's got to be canon now, right? By this point? But MVP's right there.
Yep. So many dead Uruks. I must thank the Ghouls before I slaughter them.
Ghouls are scavengers. They take all but leave one thing behind.
Are the Ghouls trying to?
I must locate the Ghouls' tracks.
Very, very long story. Find the tracks. What are we looking for? Tracks. Ooh, there's tracks right there, I think, right?
Our trail.
Oh, there it is.
Like
they've already been up. Yeah.
I always want a good hunter by my side. Nothing beats seeing one of their spitting punted through a head or two.
Oh, is that right, dude? Man.
How will we lead Marwyn's scouts to the
these guys are gonna see me. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do, but I will take it. Dude, I love the freaking Wraith form, stuff like that. It's so nice and so fun. There's no killer. I don't know what you're talking about. Oh, I lost the tracks. Oh. He doesn't know what's going on. He lost his head. Get it? Get it? He lost his head. Ooh. Uh-oh. That's not good. That's not good at all. They know I'm here. They know I'm here. Come here, ugly. Watch this. Watch this. Watch this. Watch this. Watch this. Ready? 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 You ready? Brutalize! Just stab. Stab a lot. We're just gonna stab him, stab him, stab him. And then cut his throat. That's how you do that. Wait, hold up. You guys are talking too fast. Calm your thing. Hold on. I gotta catch up on chat. What are we talking about here? So Balgosa made it in his chat. And then you gave it to the internet, and then Peter gave it to the internet. Of course, you know, cause that's what Peter does. He gives everybody the internet. Wraith form is amazing. I agree. Wait, they made t-shirts and booty short. What? I'm really. It's interesting. It's cool. Where the Well, I just want to say when t-shirts get designed and they get finished, I would like to see one. I may even get one. And I would agree. I would agree. If that was my name-ish thing on there, I would definitely take my own colors and stuff with it. And I don't know anything. Gonna see me. I bet this guy's gonna see me first, isn't he? And we're just gonna keep burning him, and then we're gonna explode his head. Oh, well, never mind. Just kidding. I was gonna do something fun with him, but we'll just pop his head instead. That works too, right? Crestfall. Yeah, t-shirts are kind of dumb, like just really stupid expensive, to be honest with you, for what they are. Kind of just depends on
this hollow
what you get, I guess. Also, if you buy in bulk, like bulk to people, like a few hundred or more. So, oh, they see me. They hear me, don't they? No. Just a vision artifact without triggering.
In the belly of the beast, stealth is my best weapon.
They might see me though. Oh jeez. I like how Rubet's like, oh, if it's too costly, it's okay. Stay, you can just abandon it. Peter's like, no, you're not getting out of that this easily. Whoops. Got out of form. Oh, jeez. Be quiet. Shh, be quiet. Sneaking. We have to be quiet.
Ghouls fear fire as much as light. Those flames might prove useful if we are overwhelmed.
So don't use them yet, is what you're saying. Because, I mean, I can use them now really well. I feel like this foreshadowing that on the way out of here, I'm going to have to use those pretty quickly. And the fact that there's so many elf shots in here. Like, I have a feeling. I have a really good feeling this is just not going to end well. Can they not see me? I'm up the wall. Oh my goodness. Shh, quiet. Stinky. Oh, this mother ever. Oh, that's bad. Oh. Guys, we might have fucked up.
Another
attack. No, we didn't. Just kidding.
And this cave will become my tomb.
Just kidding. We fixed it. I fixed it, guys.
The treasure room. Your heirloom must be here.
Yep. I fixed it. I did it. We did it. Oh, I was running into a wall. Interesting. This is kind of cool. A cool throne room. It's a little, We cause in the ruckus. We bring in the ruckus, Sarah. That's what we do.
I'm still covering in my family's blood.
I mean, he's got plenty of people on board. Like, he showed it to the entire internet. Guys, no more fun stuff. The mod's here. Well, we already have a mod here, but technically she's not a mod anymore. I guess we can change that here in a minute. But, anyway. Ooh. We made his own. He's got his little mini hammer. Look at his hammer, little cute. He's so cute.
We are betrayed.
Uh-oh.
Its power blazes like a beacon, and will bring ruin to all Middle-earth.
Uh-oh. Oh, we done woke him up. Good going. Oh, that's... That doesn't look like a normal ghoul.
What is that creature?
Feet, ghoul, Matrone. my throne. Wait, hold on a second. Gumon Trolls are the most challenging of their breed. They will strike back when you attack. So dodge. I'll just shoot him in the fucking head. There we go. Down straight. Oh, oh no! Oh no, he's hitting me! That's not what I was wanting. Oh, he spit stuff at me. No, like a pain in the ass. Oh my god, this guy is a pain in the ass. Oh, he's got a... OMG, he has a butt crack. He's human, guys. He's part human. Oh, jeez. Oh my goodness. Alright, you know what? Screw this. I don't have any health shot. Are you kidding me right now? Ah, we did it. We killed him.
The storm has passed.
The danger has not.
What? Oh, what? Sarah, what are we doing? What are you doing?
We must
Why
escape
is Peter
this darkness.
Timed out? What happened? I missed something. What did he say? I deleted all the messages, so I can't go back to sleep. What did he say?
Those fires will stop them.
Really? Will the fires stop them? Looks like it. Looks like it. Definitely looks like it. Oh, we have to, Oh, good lord. Oh, good lord. Oh, good lord.
Then take the fire, damn it.
There we go.
The entrance is nigh. And so is our end if we don't reach it in time.
Wait, you only got a minute to win it? Are we in it to win it? Oh, that's not the way I want to go. I want to go this way. Need fire. Fire, 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 fire.
Fire.
Not a ghoul. I have a lot of ghouls. I did not get nearly as many as I thought I would on that one. I got a minute though, guys. We got a haul. We got out. We out. Not really. We not out. Oh, we fucked. Oh, we real fucked. Oh, wait. What?
Ranger,
what is that? What is that? Move? Man, you got a barrel going down at you. That's on fire, and you're gonna stand there and look at it. Who in the fuck gets a barrel that's on fire, and it rolls down at you? You're gonna stand there and watch it. Like, how the fuck are you gonna do that?
Military career inside the belly of a ghoul, eh?
Oh my gosh.
I'm Torvin, the beast hunter.
Torvin. Beast hunter.
I bet 10 pints you just nabbed the treasure
hunter.
I was after.
The treasure I was after.
I am grateful for the assistance, but it does not grant you proprietary rights.
Keep it.
Rights.
I just found something a lot more valuable.
And what would that be?
My new hunting partner.
Uh-oh.
What you hunt
does
not interest me, Master Dwarf.
Even if it leads you to the chisel that belongs to that hammer.
Well, through bat, I moved. I told Peter and Miss Krabby this story, but I guess
Every
I can say it again now that the gang's all here.
Yours just happens to be very old.
So,
well, if the throw of
the lease
fancy,
on my house,
my camp's not far.
Is up at the end of this last month, so I'm doing my girlfriend, and in like 2 weeks we're moving to our other new place. So you know, just moving on up. The east side.
What
I think
of your vision,
I don't remember. I haven't watched that show in forever.
I used all that he had taught me and forged the three in secret. Water, air, and fire.
Water, air, and fire. Where are we supposed to go? You know what? There's secrets in there. We're going to have to figure out. Well, shit. There's just this story mission way the fucking balls over here. We could do that story mission, or we can go back over here to this story mission. That's closer. We're gonna do that. We're gonna go do this story mission. Do I need to go up, or can I go through the cave? I have a feeling I need to go up. Yeah, we're gonna have to go up. Oh, shit. Wait, I don't know how to... Oh, there we go. Like, I don't know how to up. How do you up? But I figured it out. Guys, I figured it out. Thank you for the help. I appreciate it. I'm so confused. I'm lost. I'm new. I don't know what to do. Okay, well... Gonna pop his head. He's gonna pop his head, because that's, you know, that's what we do. I was gonna. Oh, shit balls! No! I don't wanna play with you. I don't wanna play with you. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Right, we're gonna go back over here. With here. Yeah. Oh, there. Oh, jeez. All right. We killed them all, guys, so we're gonna go over here and do this one now. Stream running all right for everybody. Guys, I wanna dye my hair. What color are we dyeing our hair? We all gonna do the same color? We should all do the same color. Everybody should do the same color. I'm thinking a nice purple, maybe? I feel like a purple would be nice, right? I don't know if my job would allow that, but, you know, oh well. No. Well, we do. I feel like purple would be nice, though. Purple would be fun. Oh, I miss you too, Sarah. Thank you for showing up. I think we could do pink. Everybody do pink. Everybody should do pink. Pink is fun. Could be fun. Oh, there's this lady again. Oh.
Thank you.
Do you see now?
I found the mithril hammer.
Wait, hold on. See now is bad, right?
Can your flames show me why my soul was denied death?
I don't remember. What's see now? Nile? She's Nile. No, that's not right.
The river. You are the victim of a blood sacrifice.
Can the curse be broken?
Guys, I don't know. I don't know what the word is. Anyway.
Destroy the Black Hand.
So we have to destroy the Black Hand. And the flowers. Flowers. We gotta and his flowers. We gotta claim.
No men of Gondor will come to my
easy.
End.
Easy peasy. Easy peasy. Easy peasy then squeezy.
You need them. Your power begets followers, willing or otherwise.
I don't understand. Is this lady like a witch?
Army.
Ooh, an orc army. But we have a orc.
How do I do this?
Your answers are in the fortress nearby, but what you seek may not be there for much longer.
What's that mean? I feel like this lady's a witch. I feel like she's gonna cast a spell on me. Hocus pocus stuff. Ooh. Oh, it's raining. Yes.
Mormon's decree was speed. The future must be met.
Make haste to the what? C4 while avoiding detection. No one can see me? Dude, what? Oh my god, no, no. I don't got time for this game. Get me off of that. I don't got time for this. Oh my god. I just wasted like 10 seconds. If we stay to the things right here, the sides over here. Need to burn her. Isn't that what you do? You burn the rich. Burn the witch. Oh my god. Guys, I don't think we're gonna make it. We still got 500 feet. We have less than a second, or less than a minute. Wow, less than a second. Good lord. I'm just all sorts of just bad today. People about to see me. People about to see me. I'm about to get detected. I know I am. Oh my god, that's a whole freaking group of them. Are you kidding me right now? Oh, I didn't get detected. I didn't do it. Guys, I did it. I did it. We sneaky Mickey. We did it. We did it, guys.
It is not them.
She made fire change. Well, she did make fire change.
What they carry.
You can make fire change pretty easily. Like, you don't have to be a witch to do that. Just sprinkle some stuff on there.
Blinded by your emotions.
Emotions. He thinks the old chick is hot. That's why his emotions are all blinded.
Our answers to building an old army lie within this fortress.
If we brand those archers, we can build our army and save these men at the same time.
I don't remember how to do this. Brand? Drain enemies, you will now apply your brand, causing them to become your followers. Brand enemies, hold B. Stealth brand is RT, tap B. Combat brand is press A to B. The charged hit streak. Oh, I don't have a crush on the old lady. This dude has a crush on the old lady. Okay, so we have to do it. Oh my god, what is the time? I don't understand. I hate time limit. Oh crap.
Your will is mine.
Alright. Alright, we got grounded. Grounded?
Gondorians are invaders. Men are scourged. These villains take our lands.
Oh my goodness, that's not what I wanted to do.
We take them back.
You are made to be cowed by terror.
Alright, how many do we need to do these? Six? I bet there's only six, isn't there?
Gaze into the light of my eye. See the blue flames that will save you.
Bet you. Oh, you want to bet that I have to get all these things?
The brand.
Mine is the sight that will pierce your mortal will.
Okay, we have four, six. We need two more. They're on this way, right here. Oh, wow, that was nice.
Let your hand be guided.
I almost killed
silver.
That guy for some reason.
Witness the flame and be led to your redemption.
You've come to the right place.
General Van, I don't think I have a nemesis yet. Not exactly,
Erase the darkness.
I don't think I've been killed anybody yet, so. I don't think I have it yet. Sure, I will at one point, though, to be honest with you. I just swung it there. Yeah, this is what we do. We just swung it there over here. Oh, I did it. I did it. I did the double thingy. I like the double thingy. Yeah. Execution. I feel like I didn't really save. Anybody here? Maybe. We'll see. Is that it? Oh no, I need one more person. Where's he at? Oh, he died. Oh, nice shot, dude. Perfect. Good job. I haven't gotten one yet. Oh no, I take that back. I did get one.
The Lady of the Shore send you to our aid.
not too long ago, but he was like a really low level. He was like one of the first people, I guess, that you find. Like one of the major like captains you find or something like that. So he's pretty easy to kill. I only have a couple of friends that play this. I haven't gotten the really good nemesis yet, but I think one of my friends, real good friends, plays this, and he said he got killed by one like the really like warlords or whatever the hell they're called. I don't remember what they're called on this one. But, so that's, I'm not really looking forward to that because I can already tell they're a big pain in the asses. It, the unkillables. We should find the unkillables. I'm sure we can find them at some point. Ooh, that orc looked really cool. He had like a cool looking little face. I'm gonna kill some of these orcs, man. They look badass. I'm just getting these little like crappy orcs. I want his powers. Elves. Uh-oh. 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 It's about to go down. Going down. I'm yelling timber. I have promoted a couple of people to captain through the struggles, power struggles or whatever. I helped one of them. I helped a guy in a power struggle and end up, I think I made him a captain. I think he's almost a
Take him to Mordor.
But I think he's like almost a warp lord, whatever the fuck they're called. Yeah, so. Oh, goodness. Oh, dear lord. Alright, well, you know what? Let's start this, I guess. Oh! Oh, that guy. whoops. You can't. He's a berserker. I found the berserker, guys. It's okay. Alright, here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go. Oh, that's another berserker. Man, there's a lot of berserkers here, man. I just fucked it up. I almost had it, but I just fucked it up.
Somebody threw an axe at their own friend.
He did it again. Oh, wait, do I still have archers come? Oh, I still have archers. No wonder. I was like, what the heck is killing these guys? That makes sense. That makes a lot of sense.
What was that?
Please tell me you guys saw that. Let me head off, dude. Oh, we didn't cut his head off. Never mind. Just kidding. We just cut his knee. He kept out. False advertising. That does seem like false advertising.
It is another to make
Peter, these are definitely Santa's elves.
We can use the weapon of the enemy.
Oh, really? But they're sort of
against him.
They're like Jack Frost's elves, you know, because not a whole lot of people like Jack Frost. Except for like Guardians of the Guardians? Is that what that game, the movie's called? I don't remember. We had like Santa Claus and the Easter Bunny and all that stuff. Is this what I need? No, that's not what I need. So how close are we to the hunter guy over here now? Very close. Okay, we'll just keep doing these then. Hour of the Wraith. Oh, well, that's a good stealth kill, I guess, huh? Oh, stop! Oh my goodness. Nope. You can't, like, interesting. Wait, did I just kill that one? No, I didn't. Okay.
I did there, though.
Oh, jeez, there's more? Holy crap, dude.
I'm running head on.
Oh, you can't. Okay, you can't shoulder charge these guys. Alright, good to know. Oh my gosh. Okay, you know what? You know what, sir? You know what? Just no. We gotta go this way. Okay, hold on. I'm getting distracted. I'm sorry, guys. Hold on. Very distracted. Here we go. Oh, okay. No. No. Stop it. This guy's not gonna let me do anything. He's gonna kill me. He's literally about to freak kill me, isn't he? Yep.
That's what I thought.
Okay, that should kill him. Oh, it did kill him. Okay, good. Man, there are a lot of people over here. I'm probably gonna die. Oh my god. Stop it. Okay. Yeah, 21. Oh, you can't kill prick. Us. Oh my. This is ridiculous. There you go. Just take that. I just wanted to get health. Explode his head. Kill that guy. Just explode his head. Boom. Shakalaka. Is that a thing? Do people say that? I don't know. I don't remember what that'd say. Well, hey, I just want to say welcome to the stream, General Van. Glad you're here. You know, we mess around, we have fun. Everybody's super friendly, so feel free to say hi to everybody. Seems like you are doing that already, so that's good. Sorry, I wasn't. I try to pay attention to chat as much as I can, but I get distracted sometimes, so I'm sorry about that. Oh my goodness. Stop with that. Good job, Peter. So, the other day, I don't know if you guys know, but Darude was having an AMA on Twitter. So I sent Michael the link and I was like, hey, you should ask him about all of his songs, Michael. He didn't find that very funny. Oh, this is okay. Crawling with these lousy maggots. I'll kill you. Kill the grub! He has fire arrows. I really don't want this guy to, like, mess with me at all right now. So I'm gonna try to kill him as quickly as possible. Get out here, bro. Oh, dang it. No, he thought it was funny. He was like, because me and him and Kyle are in a chat together. Dominate. Oh, is that you dominate? We dominate. We dominate them. Gain intel. We're gonna gain intel on, guys. Obviously, we can't gain intel on him because we're fighting him right now. Should we do this guy? Let's do this guy. Oh, he looks fun. Ubuk the Brewer. Interesting. Hoarding stacks and stacks of grog for an epic feast. Oh, he's a drunkard? I like it. I like him. I think me and him, I feel like we can get along. I may not want to kill him, just cause, Alright, we dominated him. Is he dead? What did he do? I don't remember what happened. Fire water now available. Interesting. I don't know what we just did, guys, but we look like we did something good. Should probably unlock some abilities, though. Whoops, that's not what I wanted to do. Upgrades. Alright, so we have tributes. We have a lot of mithril. So this is where chat gets involved, guys. Come on. You guys can do this. Max focus, which is that allows the slowdown time thing. Allows that to happen a lot. Last longer. Or we can get a fifth rune slot. A fifth bow rune slot. Or a fifth rune slot on the dagger. What do you guys say? What do you think? What are you thinking? What's focus preferably? I honestly agree with that. Because mine goes down pretty low and I don't have pretty quickly. That's the only one I haven't really put anything into, so that's probably would be smart to like go ahead and put that in there. Definitely focus. Sarah, you're a mod. What'd you leave for? Oh my goodness. Jeez. Alright. So, I think, yeah, we're gonna do max focus, because I feel like, that's a good idea. Let's do that. We're gonna do focus. Alright. Okay, now, ladies. Okay. Now we have an ability point. So. I will, Sarah. I will definitely fight you. I will probably win. Because I'm strong. I'm definitely strong. Well, you know what? we'll fix that for a bet, I promise. We have Swift Finisher, which I don't do a lot of ground executions. So I don't know, that one might be on the list, the last of the list. A Vault Stun. Now that's good, because I do jump over things a lot. And we have the Brace of Daggers, which I don't really throw them as much as I should, I guess. You can throw three pretty quickly. And I feel like that's how many it takes to kill them. Oh no, it takes more to kill them than that. Okay. So there's that. Or we can do Combat Drain. Which, I feel like we already have that? Maybe not. I don't remember. Yeah, you guys are way too much to handle, man. You guys are way too much to handle. Way too much to handle. So, alright, I think what we're gonna go with. I think we're gonna do this Vault Stun. Oh, does it can becomes a combat drain? Oh, because I already have the brand. Oh yeah, I guess it would, wouldn't it? It would come, so we'll go from the drain to the brand. Tell you what, why don't we, because I don't use that very much. Why don't we go ahead and do the vaults done? Yeah, let's do that. It is true. I think the next one we get, the next ability point we do, I will get that and I'll start using it more often, because I don't use it enough right now. And I do jump over things a lot, so we'll do that on the next one, on the next ability upgrade. We'll do that. So let's see. All right, we're gonna go do this story. Everybody having a good night tonight? Hope everybody having a good night. Although Peter, it probably is pretty early morning for you. I mean, you don't sleep, so it's fine. that was nice. Oh, okay. Well, we'll just kill him. That's fine. That works too. Oh, you don't even know what happened. That's how we do it. That's how we do it right there. Sneaky, sneaky. Oh, shoot. I was run into a rock. Alright. Power of the Wraith. Power of the Wraith. Wraith. So Queen Queen Marwyn holds the key to unlocking the true power of the Ringmaker. The power of the command and domination. Forge an army to challenge the Black Captains. So, yeah, alright. Sounds good to me. Lovely sunrise, huh? I like sunrises are nice, right? I like sunrises from time to time. Uh-oh. Oh, that's not good.
Lady Margaret.
That's bad.
Why have you returned?
Oh, shit.
You are not done yet.
Uh-oh.
How did you know where to find this?
He has shown me.
Oh, my elf dude is like two-timed me, man. Are you serious?
Did you learn what you were truly capable of?
That's rough. That's
Find
rude.
An orc leader, make him a war chief, and all his soldiers will be yours.
Where he just did this, and then he died. I don't want to go through this again.
Bring
oh, my goodness.
And I will
she got the devil voice. She sounds like a smoker. Like a smoker that smokes like 5 packs a day. Those eyes, man, like. All right, yeah, this bitch.
Said to bring her an army.
We shall not build an army. We shall command one.
We'll need to find an Uruk captain to dominate and
this
make
bitch.
Our own.
There is a slaver near here named Grublik. We will make him serve
Grublik.
Our cause.
New target. Okay, Goobrington. He's a goob. I don't want to deal with that guy. That thing. I guess I can be quiet, I guess, with it, right? I need to get this, though.
There's caves nearby.
Where there are slaves to be tortured, we will find this captain.
Secretly. No, it's not a secret, Frubat. It's not a secret at all. Alright, you guys ready for this?
There's something up.
Attract him.
What?
Attractive to him.
Do you hear that?
He attracted him.
Secretly attracted him. Alright, you ready? Ready? What are we gonna do? Stab in the face. Are you ready for this? Watch this. Off with his head. That one is probably my favorite. That little hit it from the back and just slice his throat off. He like gets to watch himself be decapitated. That's the greatest thing ever. I mean, it's not, but you know. Oops, I don't know how to get on this. What do you want? This is an archer up here, right?
I suppose you're right.
Yep. Half the time there is danger. Are we ready? Okay, there we go. I like how even though they can see you, you can like. Oh, wait, what am I supposed to be doing?
More
oh, Wraith
form. More to kill before we isolate the captain.
Grublik. Oh, I'm sorry. I don't know why I thought that was Frubat. I said that. I'm not paying attention. I'm sorry. I just looked at chat and like I saw the red name. I'm sorry. I'm bad. Hold on. What are we supposed to do? So after dominating captain, hold right bumper to tap A. You can now press Y to issue a command. This allows you to send a branded captain to murder another captain or try to become a war chief bodyguard. Okay, that's cool.
Bring me stronger stock, or it'll be
Wait, so what are we supposed to do? Oh, we gotta kill all these things except him, right? Alright. I don't know how is the best way to do this. There's a lot of them. Okay, I'm gonna blow these guys up because he's not anywhere near it. Oh, I hit Y. Come on. Stop it. Stop being jerks. They're being mean. Oh, okay, well, we just there. I'm just gonna blow his head up.
I'm gonna make you scream, bro.
Ow. Face, jerk face. Okay, dude. Seriously? Stop it.
Grey Walker!
Scush will bring such pleasure to me, at least. Not so
okay, first
sure
of all, Peter,
you.
I did that last time. I had an Oprah moment. Okay, we all know that didn't work out very well. I mean, it did. It worked out pretty well in the end, but you know. Did it. Oh, he doesn't. Okay, he doesn't like it when I try to touch him. Oh, interesting.
Killing you.
Okay, we're gonna get this guy. I feel like he's getting health back. Oh, okay. I thought maybe he was, but he's not.
And soon leave, not now, not ever.
Remember, we need him alive.
Yeah, I know we need him alive. Okay, there we go. Rand. Oh wait, no. Dominate. Whoops, I almost fucked it up, guys. Holy shit. Command. Who are we supposed to be doing here? Mangus, the war chief to captain, will attempt to become his bodyguard. That's great. Okay. It's aid to command your captain to infiltrate Tarza's squad. Interesting. Oh, so he just chills in the stronghold? Okay, cool. Whatever. That works, I guess.
It is done. He's ours.
Ooh.
We must now make this captain a bodyguard, if he is ever to be a war chief.
It is from first strike of thunder that is soon born a storm.
I don't know what I'm supposed to do, guys. So I'm supposed to take this guy, make him a bodyguard? Isn't that what we did with Ratbag or whatever? Wait, what is going on? Hold on.
Give me a shot at the ranger and I'll skew.
Okay, first of all, I keep track of my mods just fine. But, you know, I can't help up to my stream. Intense.
Join me or face the end of my sword, maggots! Go away! I serve another!
He serves another!
Oblick, eliminate all those who challenge him.
He's lost! Kill him!
Ooh, getting it. Oh, what was with here?
I scope our covers. We cut his streams.
Wait, who's taking damage? Stop taking damage! Everybody stop taking damage! Cut his head off. Oh, almost cut his head off.
He's not now.
So we do. Is that how we do it? We did it.
Our protege wields fear and a weapon.
Oh, we didn't.
And
we
are his invisible ally. A shadow who stays close and sees all. That is the Elven way.
Is it the Elven way? Is that the Elven way? Come on now. No, the rat bag that we were helping, the ones that we helped like the last couple of I think it was like two streams ago or whatever, something like that. He died. He got bitch slapped pretty much. He just got bitch slapped and died by a dude with a big stick. Oh, I'm attacking my own captain. That's probably not a good idea to do. Ready for pain. Probably shouldn't attack our own captain, guys.
Runs from danger,
no, Fruitbat, no, come back!
Our captain fights for us well. Through my will, he steers these roots of mortal. Bat.
Don't leave us. We'll miss you. Well, I think, depending on how long you're gone, I'm not sure how much longer I'll be streaming. I do have to get up pretty early in the morning. But, I'll do what I can. See what happens. Also, should pick things. Okay, I can do that. We'll try a different thing here. Wait, so who am I supposed to be killing here? Oh, so I'm only supposed to be killing. Oh, I get it. I understand. So, oh. I done fucked this up, man. I done fucked this up.
I conquered the weak. Now join me in
victory. We could have had a lot bigger army, and I was not fucking paying attention, did we? Thank you, General Van. Glad you're here. I appreciate it. We only have 13 of these guys? Son of a bitch.
Let us stalk our prey.
I'll just kill this guy just because. Because I feel bad now. Look the fuck. He's a bodyguard now? We doing it. We doing work. Reach the what? Reach the vantage point without raising alarm. Okay.
Then he has chosen
enough,
death.
Right?
A greater vantage will ready us for this battle.
Someone's eyes watching you whenever you go past them. There he is!
Okay, no. Oh my god, what is... Did he die? Yeah, he did. We're not really doing very sneaky, are we?
Listen to them. Vile, savage beasts.
We shall harness and command their savagery.
We're gonna... Some sneaky. Sneaky.
That's what Gorgon says.
Alright, well, bye, Fruitbat. Hopefully, you know. We'll see you soon. I'll probably put the. If you want to watch the ending to all of this, you can watch it on YouTube. I'll put it up there. You can watch it. That's where I put most of the videos at, so that'll work. Oh my goodness, drop down, dude. Drop down again? There we go. Haha. Yeah, you know, Sarah, you think you could be more sneaky than I am? Be my guest. Be more sneaky than me. See what happens. Oh, you are pretty. Well, you are sneakier than me because you sneak around all the streams and don't show up. No, I'm just kidding. I just kid. Alright. Jump across.
I lost my family to this evil.
Oh goodness.
By
see me?
Against itself. The queen is right. We are wise to use the Uruk's ruthlessness against them.
That's the building. Damn it. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. Hold on. Let me do this. Just to witness the murder. No. We love Sarah. Even if she stream skips, it's okay. She's out playing Pokemans. That's what it is. She's out doing her Pokemon thing. That's okay. Alright. Tars.
Doing the work.
Our boy is in place. We are ready for our final move.
So do I just activate and whatever?
You shall abide.
So I need to do it from above, I guess. I'm not real sure what I'm supposed to do here. Okay, Sarah, we understand. We love you anyway. So what am I supposed to be doing? How? Defeating Tars. Oh, he's invulnerable to range. That sounds alright. Do I do it from up here? I'm not real sure what I'm supposed to be doing up here.
I need to assist in the fight.
Do it. I'm gonna do it right here. Watch
our
this guy. Watch
arrows
this guy.
Will be the results.
Don't take your eyes off him, or
we're just gonna go. You know, fuck it. We'll just go in. We're just gonna go in. I'm not attacking. Stop it. I'm not attacking. Okay. Stop it. Oh, he's the hate of pain. Dang it. Okay, now the part's right. Yeah, that's what I'm doing right now, right? Oh, what the? Get out of here, dude. Oh, where's he at? Where's my captain? Oh, my captain.
You fuck!
Oh, this is bad. This is bad. You know what, game? You should not. I'm not trying to attack my own captain. Calm down. Oh. Okay. No, you know what? Whatever. Shit. Wait, did we kill him? Oh, shit, we killed him. Nice. All right, Sarah, I understand job. Job's more important than stream. So if you get the job and you have to skip streams because of work, then that is perfectly fine. That is A-okay. 100% okay.
I fight for the Dark Lord, and you shall fight for me. This is my dominion. I am the strongest war chief in all of Mordor. I shall lead my...
Is he going to turn on me now? I feel like he's going to turn on me now.
Queen Marwyn's plan has given us great strength.
30. Strength should not be squandered, but wielded. The Queen will show us how.
Marwyn's strategy yields great results. An army of our own to face darkness head on.
Marwyn.
A mirror looking upon itself, ready to be cracked.
Marwyn.
We should return to Marwyn. She will have more for us.
Okay. Things around here somewhere. What am I doing? I mean, that's what it is, man. I'm always surprised. Oh, jeez.
Oh, no.
Not resist me, Kelebrin.
Together, we can be invincible. Uh-oh. This bitch has to steal my health.
Snow. We can destroy him.
Bitch, no.
Mother.
Yeah, stab her. Just stab her. Just go in and stab her. That's what we gotta do. Shoot her.
Break.
The staff is the bad thing. The staff is the bad thing.
There it is. Yeah.
That's how you do that. That's how you do that right there. Oh, she did it though. I'm just kidding.
Are you alright?
Oh, she normal looking.
I am.
She normal looking. What?
I am now that I can finally see you. My child?
I mean, you know, on second thought, she didn't look half bad. You know? I revert my statement from last
Your
time.
Mother. He's been under the spell of a very powerful
my statement from last time.
Talion, I am sorry.
Yeah, I know, right?
Saruman brought you here.
I will say, though, she doesn't
I
look
went
like
to him for help.
Her other person.
I ended up being a prisoner like within my own body.
I mean, she's got brown hair or dark hair. Daughter's
what
got
seen
blonde hair.
Visions?
Not sure where things went wrong in that one, but, you know, whatever.
I have seen
I'm
Saruman
good with either.
Sense.
I mean, we can do a three-way if they like.
The tower.
You know. I mean, she still
and
hasn't,
the hand,
you know.
They
made that offer
bring
yet.
Much suffering. If you wish to know
offer.
Where
yeah,
they
whatever.
Are,
it's cool.
They are across the Sea of Nanon.
Their forces.
It's crabby.
How strong?
Shoot.
Strong enough to defeat
you
us.
No.
Shh, cutscene.
You guys are making me miss it. I don't even know what's going on now. You guys yelling at me and stuff. What's going on?
Illness still plagues you. Rest, mother. I will make preparations for our journey out of Mordor.
Ooh, they leave in Mordor. We got two options? Alright. What's the two options? What kind of options we got?
Saruman is one of the Istari. With the power of the ring, he could have built a great army to challenge the Dark Lord.
And that's what we must do. The one garrison does not an army make.
Yes. We must dominate more war chiefs for a true army.
So, we brand war chiefs, or we brand someone to replace the war chief after we kill him, I feel like just doing it the one, that thing, right? Just like going in and killing one war chief, or not killing him, but branding the one war chief and just, you know, getting all his followers would be easier, right? I feel like that would be easier. I don't know, I could be wrong, but I definitely feel like that could be easier. Okay, we got a new ability. Okay. So, we, like I said, we're going to put it in the combat drain, because that's what we're going to use this next time. Yeah, so we're going to do that one. That one looks like fun, honestly, because then we can just, you know, build an army as we fight. So that works, too. Anything else to upgrade? We have weapons and runes. What do we get for the bow here? See what we got. Howling Storm. All weapon damage increased by 42% while riding a monster. Ooh, that's kind of cool. I don't ride monsters very often, but that's pretty cool. I'll keep it. I think I'm all for going the easy route on things. And in my mind, just going up to a war chief and branding the war chief without having to, like, go through multiple things would just be way easier. And, you know, doing like four things, you know. I'm all about taking the easy route and just getting it done. You know? Oh. I'm on a good roll. Okay, dude. Push you off. He killed him! That's fine. I didn't know you could kill him, but just pushed him off the thing. Ooh. Stabbed you, son. Alright. He looked important. I don't think he was important, but he looked important. Okay. So, I tell you what, we're close. Why don't we go ahead and get this artifact? I bet it's underneath us, don't you think? Yeah, it is. Yeah, we got this. Let's see. Cuppy cups. Oh, wait. Did I find it? Oh, there it is. That was easy. Cool. All right. Okay, so... There's this thing over here.
Desperate. They will do anything to resist the Uruks.
I fear Lothariel will never surrender. Huh?
There we go. Got some more The Lord of the Rings speak.
Honor will
so, I think what we're going to do, I think we're going to go through and brand the witches. So we already have one of five. So we only need four more. So that'll be super easy, I feel like. If we do it that way, and... Oh, does stream... What is going on with stream? Stream bad? Stream die? Rats. Must have been rats. How is stream going? I feel like it probably died a little bit, didn't it? Yeah, stream's good. Oh, it is? Okay. Why is it? It's doing weird things on my end. I don't know. It looks really weird. So, okay. But like I was saying, we're gonna do the brand, the five war chiefs, and we'll go from there. But like that'll be a lot easier than doing it like and all that. But we need to find the war chiefs first, so we'll do that. So, yeah, I think that's what we'll do on the next stream. Maybe tomorrow, I feel like, if everybody's not busy. So I think that's what we'll do tomorrow. I'm not gonna say tomorrow because I don't know yet, but for sure we'll do it on the next stream. We'll pick up from right here, figure it out. So, all right. Well, thank you guys. Okay. I'll keep that in mind. I'll think it over. I'll have some time to think about it. I feel like we'll do... I'll figure out what's more fun, I think, is what I'll do. I'll go that way. So, alright, guys. Well, thank you. Fruitbat, welcome back. Bye-bye. No, I'm just kidding. I gotta end it right now. I gotta end it now. At least now. I'll talk for a little bit. You have to get up a little early in the morning, though. Kind of sucks, but yeah. So thank you guys. Thanks everybody for coming out and having fun. Hope everybody enjoyed it. If you're new, like General Van here, appreciate it if you come back if you want to. If you enjoyed it, we'll be around. I try to stream as often as I can. I try not to keep too many days in between. But also, there is a YouTube. If you would like to go and watch some of the past streams, I usually just throw the whole stream up. I don't edit it or anything like that. You're welcome to do that. So, all right, guys. Well, I appreciate everybody. It's been fun. Good night. Good morning. Good evening. Good whatever you are, where you're at. Talk to you later.